tools needed. Water sprayer. Soapy water. Glass cleaner and window squeegee. Squeegee. Glass sponge. Window scraper. Sharp scissor. Cutting blades. Carefully remove the unwanted cutouts. Lay down film on flat surface and squeegee smoothly. Spray soapy water on the glass before taking your film for installation. Take your film on the glass and let it flow. Spray water on the application tape before squeegeeing. Wait at least 2 hours to dry the application tape. Slowly remove the application tape from the film in 180-degree position, pulling down. Squeegee remaining soapy water and bubbles out of the edges. For this application, we used LC5521 window glass decoration. LC5521 window film for glass decoration will provide beautiful visual effects on your window.